It's the Spirit that matters. And if we want to walk in the Spirit, if we want to be dead to self and alive in Christ, we have to seek God daily. We have to pursue God. We have to ask Him to, you know, deal with the flesh and help us to overcome the desires of the flesh and to fill us with His Spirit and to search our heart and to examine our heart and see if there be any wicked way in us and lead us in the path of everlasting. You know, you ever pray that prayer?